the advertisement story is there are two brothers and they are living opposite to each other and there is an obstacle in between them and the obstacle is wall and they try all efforts but what didn't break and one of them says
bhai ye toodti kyun nahi
and there is a voice behind
tu taking aise
our topic is valuation of Ambuja cement and here is the video of Ambuja cement.
Sutaro pio le primer fase sanesa
va ka mita ki bas kali kali apne hi kagaz nahi samajh
pa sutaro mera ko duniya bhar samman mila hai wohi taqat meri program ban gayi एक दिन मासी ने बताया अंबुजा सीमेंट से घर बना लो उसके बाद पता चला घर बनाने का मजा
leaks, market size, SWOT analysis, competitors, and the conclusion.
You know, Ambuja cement is famous for its strength and quality. That's why the ad showing the purpose of the ad. And here is the introduction part of Ambuja cement. Ambuja cement established in 1983 with the name of Gujarat Ambuja cement. And the founders of Ambuja cement are Narottam Sekseria and Suresh Nautiya. Ambuja Cement is counted among the four top leading cement companies in India only and the production of last year is approximately 2.2 to 2.9 crores tons and this is the first company in India to set up exporting port. There are five manufacturing units in India and 8 cement grinding units in India. There are 48,000 plus retailers and dealers across all over the India.
Awards, some awards issued by Ambuja Cement, like Ambuja Cement is ranked second in the global carbon disclosure project for low carbon transition. Ambuja Cement ranked fifth globally in the construction material category, and also Ambuja Cement internal audit department received ISO 9001:2015 certification. There are two types of Ambuja Cement. Oh wait, guys, I want to ask you one question. What is the full form of OPC and PPC?
Come on, civil engineers.
Anyone? Sorry? Yes, sir?
Exact.
Yes, exact. PPC stand for Ordinary Portland Cement and PPC stand for Pozzolana Portland Cement. Exact. They are actually good in their own field of construction. OPC cement normally used for normal construction and it is divided into three grades of category. It is depend on their initial strength. Grade 33, it is used for construction of construction under environment condition. Grade 43 megapascal used for plastering work and grade 53 used for fast place construction. PPC stand for Pozzolana Portland Cement. PPC normally used for construction of dam, construction of foundation of buildings, and used for underwater construction.
And here are the main products of Ambuja Cement. There are multiple products, but Ambuja Cement mainly focus on these three products. That is build cement, short form of building cement, power cement, and rail cement. Building cement is basically used for our building constructions and small home construction, whereas power cement is used for construction of roads and industries, that is very big construction corp, because strength of power cement is greater than built cement. And last one is rail cement. Can you guys see rail sleepers? The rail sleepers are made by the real cement of Ambuja. And here is the marketing strategy of Ambuja Cement. There are the various products, as we see, real, power, and other one. That is the product variety of the Ambuja Cement. And Ambuja Cement has its own brand, and it's famous and among the top four companies in India. Ambuja Cement is also basically famous for lower price and high strength of cement. That's why the people prefer Ambuja Cement, and they give the discount to the dealers and other customers where they buy bags from 200 to 1000 bags. And places and promotion.
Place. Ambuja Cement has a network of 48,000 plus global 48,000 plus retailer and dealer across the country. So they can cover most of the region of country. Transport channel, like they are using trucks, via rail and via sea. Promotion. Ambuja Cement has a huge sale in the market. So when a bulk order is issued, they give some discount on that. They promote via advertisement. Like the advertisement, still they are using one kind of builder. There are income and profit of Ambuja Cement. If guys, if you see rising of income and profit year 2016 to 2018. In year 2016, their income total income rupees 11,914 crore, and they got received a profit of 1,636 crore.
Here is the total market size. The market size is basically the production. There is approximately 50 crore tons production in last year, that is 2018 data we have. And out of that, ACC Cement acquires 2.83 crore tons, Ambuja Cement acquires 2.43 crore tons, Vitla Cement acquires 1.55 crore tons, Sri Cement acquires 2.2, and Ultratech Cement is 6.72 crore tons of cement.
Total market sales of cement rupees 85,100 crore in year 2018. Out of 45% of Ambuja Cement, 37% of Ultratech Cement, 18% of ACC Cement, 12% of Sri Cement, 6% of JK Cement, and 13% of others.
Here is a SWOT analysis of Ambuja Cement. Total market size 85,100 crore. In the strength, we all know it is a leading company in India, and the strong dealer network, as we seen in the first slide, there are 48,000 plus dealers and other customers. The weakness is Ambuja Cement is heavily right now depend upon the Indian market only, but everyone knows the parent company of Ambuja Cement. Okay, that's the wholesale, the Jadla wholesale, and they tie up with they tie up with the ACC Cement also, and they have their weakness is converted into that opportunities. They have to increase their production. And here is the competitors of Ambuja Cement, like Ultratech is one of the competitor of Ambuja Cement, and ACC Cement, JK Cement, and Sri Cement also. Here is the conclusion part of Ambuja Cement.
Ambuja Cement is a unique product for Indian climate condition. Ambuja Cement is known for higher strength and better quality. One of the environmental friendly company, and one of the most important point is the first cement company in the India to trade cement via sea. Thank you.